We've asked the sub-county police commander to deploy a team there at Dano Falls because previously there's been reports of a vehicle that was once sighted there. And since we deployed a vehicle there, since we deployed some officers there, we've not had any reports of a dumping around that place.
Kama juzi, kuanzia mwezi wa saba, paka jana, kazi yangu ni kutoa tu mwili yenye aina wenyewe. Inaletwa na gari na inamwagwa kwa ile kabriji ya kuenda Busia Kisumu. Zingine zinabaki hapo, zingine zinateremuka mpaka falls, zingine zinaingia intake hapa. Yote hata Jumapili nilitoa mwili hapa.
We have visited the mortuary. We have seen for ourselves bodies tied with ropes, bodies that have been severely tortured, some of them with dismembered limbs and others with marks on their heads.